never lived by the gun, yet he died by one. This man, Martin Luther King, senior son, a gentleman of great capability, who never knew the meaning of the word enemy. A man who had devoted his life to fight that all American Negroes must get civil rights. I say his works must be continued, although he's dead. So Negroes, don't forget the great things that Martin said. Like, leave your guns at home, don't walk with weapons. Violence cannot solve the situation. We want the whites to know, believe wholeheartedly. We want them as our friends and not as enemy. For as enemy will bring riot in this land, and that would not be good for no American. Call him a genius, a messiah, or different things. But I say Martin was a king of all kings. From Texas down to Florida, New York City, yes, and even Georgia, the entire Negro population. Yes, they had Martin Luther King as a champion, a man who stood tall and had no fear, and made about 350 speeches a year. Now tell me, how can we forget that blessed day? In the civil rights march, listen what he said. He said, I have a dream, I have a vision. And this is what Martin made us to understand. In his vision, this is what he see. One day black and white will be living so happy. Little black children and little white children, one day walking the streets of America as friends. From the Black Hills of Dakota to Mississippi, hand in hand in racial equality. But now Martin Luther is dead and gone. I say that his good works must go on. His business is now left entirely in the hands of his wife and Reverend Abernathy. So these two must now fight wholeheartedly just to make Martin's dreams a reality. If not the whole, but a part at least, show the world that black and white could live in peace. So good luck, Mistress King, my blessing to you. West Indians say success in everything you do. Though it may take some time, but one should keep asking that they should judge a man by his heart and not his skin. Remember, Martin also said that time is nothing, but only how man use time. Good time then means something. So don't forget the song of your dear husband that says, we shall overcome.